my fucking half birthday. And we've been a band for about 20 years now, and many years ago we wrote a song, "You're Very Muscular and Also Mostly Naked." And someone just grabbed your nipple, which was weird for me, but that's okay. God, I wish my dad wouldn't come to all these shows. He's such a fuck up. You know? My old man's just like, "Brah." Anyhow, 20 years ago, we wrote a song, and one of the lines in it is that I want something good to die for to make it beautiful to me. It's pretty good, actually. It's not bad, but it's very serious. And like, in these moments when we're far away from the people we love, and we've come so far across a great ocean, you make us feel so wonderful and so thankful to be here. And I want to say thank you on behalf of all of you. And every night before we walk on stage. Every night before I walk on stage, I say to the boys, I say, just show them where we're from, show them who we really are. And what I appreciate is when you show us who you really are. Because London, we got a thing. We got a fucking thing, you know? And I'm not fucking Ozzy Osbourne where I'm like, we love you. No, actually, I don't do that every night because some people suck. That ain't my fault. That's just a factual thing. But London, we got a thing, you know?